Hey, how's it going, guys? Matt Bischoff with Off Leash Canine Training here in Fresno, California. Our newest board and train is one-year-old Golden Doodle Arrow. Arrow is here. He's got just your normal doodle issues. He's very bouncy on new people. He likes to nibble and be a little mouthy. Not aggressive at all. He just plays by using his teeth. Jumping up on people, pulling on the leash, just standard puppy stuff. After getting him today, you can see he's a little bit nervous. He's a little anxious in the new environment, so we definitely want to work on building that confidence as well. As far as obedience, I think he knows your basics, like sit and stay and a little bit, stuff like that, but not great with distractions, and we'll see how reliable he actually is. So let's go ahead and check out his obedience now. Arrow, come. Come. Come here. Come on, Arrow. Good boy. Sit. Arrow, sit. Sit, bud. Arrow, sit. Down. 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 Arrow, heel. Come on, heel. 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 Come on, bud, heel. 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 Come on, Arrow, heel. Come. 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 No. Okay, so as you can see, obedience is not really a word in Arrow's vocabulary. He's a pretty sweet dog, but he just needs a little bit of work on getting those commands down. So no sit, no down, no heel. He just kind of does what he feels like when he feels like doing it. So we'll get all that taken care of for him, and he's going to be an amazing dog. So check on his progress in just 14 short days. Thanks, guys. Come on, Arrow. Woo-hoo. Let's go. We'll be right back.
Wilson with Off-Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.